Hello and welcome. I'm Anuja Upale from Symmetry Electronics, and today I'm going to give you a quick overview of the DKBT kit from Silicon Labs. I'll show you the contents of the kit quickly. So the kit comes with a main evaluation board or a base board, the carrier board, which is actually the new Silicon Labs module BT121, the battery for the board, USB micro USB cable, and the quick start guide. So the basically this kit targets towards the audience which want to develop with Bluetooth Smart Ready applications. So basically the difference between Bluetooth Smart and Smart Ready is that Bluetooth Smart only cater to the devices which implement Bluetooth Low Energy Protocol. But Bluetooth Smart Ready can talk to BLE devices as well as Bluetooth Classic devices. So that's why this is called as a dual mode device, whereas the BLE devices are single mode devices. So with this Bluetooth Smart Ready kit, you get higher power, longer range, and higher data rates as well as against the BLE devices. So let me go through the kit. This is the main evaluation board. As you can see, the at the top of the main evaluation board there is the carrier interface where you can actually plug in this carrier board. Beside that, we have a couple of testing points for current consumption, which are very useful when you are trying to measure the power consumption of your device. Below that, we have a lot of test probes for the same purpose. Here we have a micro USB connector for UART, which also provides power to your evaluation board and also gives you UART connectivity. And we also have a couple of switches for the peripheral of the main evaluation board as well. So this was the evaluation board. Next, a carrier board which is included is BT121. It was newly launched by Silicon Labs. It basically is Bluetooth 4.1 ready compliant module, and it supports Bluetooth. It can talk to Bluetooth low energy as well as Bluetooth Classic devices simultaneously. So you can use this as a gateway between the Bluetooth low energy devices and the Bluetooth Classic devices. It also comes with an embedded ARM Cortex microcontroller so that you don't need to connect an external microcontroller as well. Apart from this, the kit also has a quick start guide. Here you can find the demo using an iOS as well as an Android phone. So this was the DKBT kit from Silicon Labs. If you have any questions regarding the kit or software of the kit, please contact us at symmetryelectronics.com, and thanks a lot for watching the video.